today we are so excited because we will celebrate Hispanic Heritage Month with first grade at Collins Elementary. We have Chief R. Acevedo is coming, and he will talk about his culture, about how proud he feels about Hispanic heritage. It's important because he's a role model for us. It's important because he's a true leader, and we want to teach our students to be a true leader too.
We're celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month, right? And why do we do that? Because what makes our country so great is that people like you and me get to come here and speak languages from all over the world. And we're actually in a country, the only country that's as diverse as we are, which means the only country that has people from all over the world. No country has more people from all over the world than we do. And guess which city has the most people from all over the world in this country? It starts with an H.
Houston.
What city's that?
Houston.
What city's that?
Houston.
That's right, it's Houston.
Yeah.
Peace out.
Yeah. Hi, guys.
Los niños de Houston te queremos mucho. Eres un gran ejemplo para nosotros. Cuando crezca yo quiero ser policía como tú.
They're celebrating Hispanic Heritage Month here, and it was just so special to spend time with these first graders who are the future of this country. You know, we're here in the most diverse city in the nation, the most diverse nation on planet Earth, and you know, this is what touches your heart. What we come to work for every day is to keep these kids safe and keep them heading in the right direction.